seconds after an Israeli missile strikes a home in southern Gaza. Locals run towards the point of impact to see the damage. Some of them choose to stand at a distance in fear of what may come next from the skies above. Once the billowing smoke and dust clear, people express relief. This time, no one seems to have been caught under the rubble.
لا ضربهم صاروا في زنانة.
أول
شيء. تحذير.
هذا
رقم هذا باتشي.
So everyone managed to get out. Further away, at another site, a fresh pool of blood bears testament to the fate of a family of five.
سامع صوت القصف؟ ليش؟ إيش عاملين إحنا لليهود؟ إيش عاملين؟ نضرب نو وإحنا؟ نضرب شنو؟ نايمين في دورنا، طلع الصار. واحنا نايمين في الدار راجل خمسة اطفال يموتوا حرام حرام.
Civilians make up a majority of the casualties since the beginning of the conflict. Those who are picking up pieces of human flesh to give the victims a proper burial say that's because Israeli forces are misinformed by their collaborators in Gaza. Off camera, locals tell us that an Islamic Jihad operative does live in this building next door. But he escaped.
For the moment, Egyptian authorities have agreed to keep the Rafah crossing open, but only for critical humanitarian cases and for its citizens to be able to go out. The rest of Gaza's inhabitants remain trapped inside the blockaded territory with nowhere to flee.